This is your Fox 47 News Flash.
Welcome to your Fox 47 News Flash from the Digital Newsroom. I'm Chris Lewis, and these are the top stories that we're following. A Michigan state representative is looking out for dogs in his new bill. State Representative Darren Camarilli introduced House Bill 5577 to protect Michigan dogs during periods of extreme weather, according to a statement sent to Fox 47. The statement said that the bill would prohibit dogs from being tied up and left outside for more than 30 minutes when temperatures exceed 90 degrees or fall below 32 degrees. At this time, there are no laws in the state of Michigan preventing owners from leaving dogs outside in extreme temperatures. But states like Nevada, Connecticut, Delaware, Maine, Texas, New York, New Jersey, and Massachusetts all have specific weather-related statuses. The United Auto Workers Union is implementing a travel ban for international and domestic flights over growing concerns of coronavirus. The UAW president said the ban is a precaution to help deal with the spread of the illness. Washington State has reported a 10th death from the new coronavirus, and California announced its first. No other information about the newly reported death was immediately available. Amazon said earlier this week that two of its employees in Milan, Italy, have contracted the virus and are quarantined. As the coronavirus spread through Asia, officials closed the schools in China, Japan, and Hong Kong. Downtown Lansing Incorporated is planning what they are calling a Michigan-made pop-up experience on Washington Square on Thursday. The event begins midday at around 11:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. and starts up again at 4:30 and ends at 8 p.m. This pop-up experience partners Lansing's downtown with local artists, dining establishments, as well as neighboring shops in a rite of placemaking activities. It follows a Michigan-based theme that starts with a Michigan chef takeover at Envie. It also allows residents and visitors to walk up and down Washington Square to shop, dine, and dance. Wednesday night, Meridian Township Clerk Brett Dreyfus was under fire after missing key election deadlines that could affect Tuesday's primary. Fox 47 sat down with Dreyfus, who says elections will go on as scheduled after missing the deadline to figure out the election day staff and test voting equipment. This comes just days before the primary election. Dreyfus says that it's because of staffing changes and getting voting equipment late from the county. We have a new deputy clerk that came on board. We had a little bit of scheduling, some new things coming, so we kind of missed the deadline for the election commission meeting. We missed it by approximately a week. Meridian Township Treasurer Phil DeShane says even with the challenges, the behavior is still unacceptable. As he stated, our residents deserve a full-time clerk. Right now, we have a part-time clerk collecting a full-time salary, and therefore, he's missing deadlines. He's not complying with state election law, and that's wrong. Clerk Dreyfus says that he's aware of his mistakes and is complying with state law. Dreyfus says, despite the rough start, there's nothing for voters to worry about. Dreyfus says there will be an election commission meeting on Thursday, and that's open to the public to appoint election staff and to test voting equipment. Learn more about all of these and all Mid-Michigan's breaking news on Fox47News.com.